Okay. In the previous class, I have given you the formulas of profit and loss. The formula for finding cost price, selling price, how to find the profit percent, how to find the loss percent. I hope you all learn by heart that formula, because if you don't learn it by heart, there is no way in learning this profit and loss. Okay, so if you learn by heart and know the formulas very clearly, there is no problem in solving any questions in profit and loss. Even if it is what problem also. From the what problem, you have to recognize what is the selling price, what is the cost price, and whether if there is profit or loss. So, what is cost price? Cost price is the money you paid for buying any article, anything. Cost price is the money you paid to the shopkeeper for buying anything. And that cost price for you becomes the selling price for the shopkeeper. Is it clear? Then, the selling price is the thing which you bought, you sold it again, then that is the selling price. When you get money for selling anything, the money you get is the selling price. And cost price is the money you pay for buying something from the shopkeeper. Okay? Am I clear? Cost price can be one. Dora te thilin lei reng reng in. In thil lei na poisa in pe ka kha. Cost price kan ti chu ni ta ni. Ti chuan kha mi thil in lei kha lo hral le chong ta ula hep nei in. Cheng so ma in lei kha cheng so pangai lo hral le ta ula. This is your selling price and this is your cost price. Okay? So, the thing which you bought for 10 rupees, you sell it again for 15 rupees. That means you make a profit of 5 rupees. Is it clear? Jiang so ma thilin le kha som panga in shal chon jiang nga in hep ti na ni ta ni. So from the given formulas, you can find out what is the profit percent, what is the loss percent. So you have to know the formulas very very clearly, okay? Two bang zuan in what problem ah po long ni sala. Today I'm going to give you assignment on what problems. The first thing when you are solving what problem is that you have to read to the questions carefully and understand it first. And then after that, you will know from the question which one is the cost price, which one is the selling price, what is the profit percent, what is the loss percent. Then from that, you will be able to find out what the question tells you to find out. Okay, what problem ang iya bang kanin har sa kan ti tura ni zuang lao. A question ngun takin in chia ranga, cost price in chen shang, selling price in chen shang, profit percent, loss percent, aron peyang. Ka ka a formula, ka pek to, te wo chang khan, a to te, ibe ka ni eng po ka, a given aron nong ta se. Mo, zu bang zuanin til harang ay lao tura ni. The most important thing is that you understand the question first, okay? So, suppose the gain or loss percent is given like this. Loss or, suppose the profit percent is 2/1/2%. Mixed fraction ang tihan ron data. So suppose you put it in mixed fraction. You will make it into improper fraction, then it becomes 5/2%. Just like this, you will solve it using the formula. Okay? And tier 9. Selling price can low zong don't tani. Here, let's say cost price is rupees 100. Then the profit percent is this, and you have to find out the selling price. Okay. Then 100 plus profit percent is 5/2, isn't it? You will do it like this. Then buy 100 into cost price is 100. Hindi yan yung sokong. Nisa tiyan, ma'am. Tituanin. Here, as it is mixed fraction now, you will find the LCM. 200 plus 5 by 500 into 100. Okay. Then, 205. here, the LCM is 2 by 100. Then 205 by 2 by 100 into 100. The here a process ngai ang khan. You will solve it out, okay? 5, 2 into 1 by 100. Because this is denominator 1, okay? This is division sign and it will change into multiply and then into 100. Then 202.5. This will be your selling price, okay? So there is nothing difficult when the profit or loss person is given. When the profit or loss percent is given in mixed fraction also, don't get mixed up, okay? So the most important thing I want you to know is that from the given question, you have to know what is the cost price, what is the selling price, okay? And till now, till in low later, TV in low later, ni mi ta hui ka. Suppose the price of TV is 3,000 rupees. Then it needs some repairs, okay? It needs some repairs and you go to the mechanic and then you let him repair it, and then for that you use 1,000 rupees. You must always remember that whenever you buy a thing and for that repair you spend the money, that money is always included in the cost price. That is what you have to remember. Tilin leya asiam chatna le mo ate moina le mo paisa in man bela kha cost price ain bel nge nge turani. Oh, then here the cost price will become 3,000 plus 1,000. Then it becomes 4,000. And then you sell it again for 5,000 rupees. Here you have profit of 1,000, isn't it? Then from that, using the formula, you can find out what is the profit or profit percent. Okay? You will just apply the formula. So the most important thing is you have to learn the by heart the formula. Each and every formula very, very clearly, okay? So I want you to watch the video clearly. And then besides, I'm going to give you example from other textbook, because the textbook doesn't have much example, and I want you to go to each and every example as well as from your textbook also. You go to the textbook and I want you to understand each and every solution, okay? So you will watch the video clearly and do your assignment and submit your assignment on time. Okay, thank you.